Sonic here, and today we are making another Farm World video. I know it has definitely been a while since I have made a Farm World video, mainly because there has not been any updates with the game, and there still aren't any really at the moment. I don't know if we are supposed to expect any new updates or not. I don't think so, but yeah. So for the Halloween event, I actually don't know if they did one because I wasn't actually a part of it, which I do kind of feel bad for missing out on it if there was one, but I did not see anything with it in a Halloween update. So again, I do apologize if there was something in this game for Halloween. I do know there was in Horse World, but I did not see anything for this game. And if there was, I'd probably imagine they probably just brought back the Scarecrow and the Jack-o'-Lantern from last year. So, yeah. but I can show you guys the Pumpkin and the Scarecrow if you do not remember from last year. Say maybe you are new, or you know, you did see it but could not get it when it was out. So I will show you guys. So, oh, also the bat. I don't think the bat was with the pumpkin and the jack-o'-lantern. I just know the bat, in my opinion, really went well with the Halloween event because, you know, it is a spooky bat. All right, so yeah, here's this little guy. I don't think it doesn't make candy, because usually if they make candy, it is a part of the Halloween event. But oh, get candies. Oh, okay, see, yeah, okay, then it is. I'm spewing candy. Alright, so how do I drop it? I'm confused. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I haven't played the game in a while, so I'm a little lost. Alright, so morph menu. Scarecrow is in here, I believe. Right? Hello? Yep, there you are. So Scarecrow and Pumpkin, both here. So these guys are special. I think they're also game passes. Okay, but here's the Scarecrow guy. He doesn't really go that fast, you know. He's a scarecrow, he's supposed to just kind of stand there and scare away things, but you know, the Scarecrow in my opinion is really cute. I mean, it's not really good if you want to just try and get somewhere around the map, because obviously this guy is not going to take you anywhere, but as long as you just sit still and maybe like chat with people, yes, I like the little character design here. Well, Scarecrow design. Alright, and then we can look at the jack-o'-lantern, which also, hold on, so in the shop, yeah, so I think you can buy the like little game pass thing, because it's not in the store. You have to buy the game pass in the game, I do believe, unless you can't. I don't know, because I don't know if I'm like looking at something that only I can see because I bought it, or what? So, a little confused. I think you can buy these ones in the game. Think? Maybe. But here's the pumpkin. I don't remember making mine so dark. Hold on, let me change it real quick. Brighten up our little pumpkin child. There you go. But here's the pumpkin. It also moves pretty slowly, you know. It's not gonna go any faster than it's going. But look, we can make more candy. Yay, candy. Oh, look, a lollipop. Aw, look at the pumpkin. It's got a lollipop. Oh my goodness. But so those two, I do believe, are part of the Halloween event, and the bat is just, I guess, there to be there. Oh, okay, what? So you can get the bat with, okay, so the bat is a part of the event. So you got the jack-o'-lantern, the scarecrow, and the bat all together. You get the spider web trail and the bat's aura. All right, so I'll show you guys those two things because, again, I just want to kind of show you for those who don't know. We got the bat aura. It's got little spooky bats. And then we also have the spider web. Do-do-do-do. I'm a Spider-Man pumpkin. See? Spooky. So those are, again, what you can get for the Halloween event. So, again, I'm a little confused because based off of what I can see, it makes it seem like you guys can get the older stuff, but I have no clue. And I honestly don't know if they did do the event this time around, because again, I didn't see anything about it, and again, the Game Pass only says like 2019, which was last year. And so I don't know. I'm just really confused on that. Oh goodness. So you got 2018, 2019, 2019. See, a lot of these came out this year, and then most of them came out a while ago. Like these two right here came out 2018, and then I think this one also. Oh wait, no, this one's by just joining the group. you can buy this one, the Kitsune, and the zebra horse thingy in the little description thing where you usually buy game passes, but I do believe you can buy all these other ones in the game. Again, I don't know, because it looks like you can, but I don't know. Also, it's so difficult to finally like to find stuff that I don't have, or to find stuff that I can actually pay for if I don't have it. I know I don't have a lot of the trails, but I'm not really going to have all the trails because I don't really want to have all the trails. But as you can see, for like all the animals, it's just owned. You like have them all. It's crazy. Sometimes I forget how many animals are in this game. I'm so close to completing this one. What am I missing? A cow? Yes. I knew I was missing a cow. It's okay. It's not even like what it's a oh, it's a super rare. My bad. I was gonna say it's a common, but it's not. It's a super rare. Gosh darn it, cow. How expensive are you gonna? Well, you're the baby though. I need the baby. So I don't imagine the baby's gonna cost that much. Hopefully. The baby does cost a lot. There might be a problem. I completed this one a while ago. This one, I am missing these guys. These guys, like, when they first came out, I tried to get them. I wasn't very successful. So, yeah. Look, so we're missing one, and then two, and then three for here. Cool. These sheep right here cost so much. It's so difficult to get them if you want to get them. Oh my goodness. I got the most of the goat guys as well. The goats usually cost. Can I pick up? I'm a worm with a lollipop. Gotta go. Meow. The worm seems to be faster than the pumpkin, which is a little odd, but you know, a worm with a lollipop. I'm kind of far from where I want to be, but that's okay. We're traveling. I'm a traveler. I'm a worm traveler. And this is my goodies. It's a goodie because there's only one of them. Yeah. I am traveling with my lollipop in the tall grass. The adventures of Wormy with Wormy Worm. I'm so creative with these worm names. I think I named the worm something, but I cannot remember. Because I know I ended up naming a lot of the animals in this game. I also did that with Savannah Life. And I know I made like every video, because that was when I would constantly make like videos on this game. So I just, I would constantly name them and then remember the names that I gave to each of them. Which now I really do not know what any of those names are, because I cannot remember a single one. But that's cool. We'll just give them new names. I can call you Gummy Worm, because yes. I don't know why worms are just called worms and not gummy worms, because worms are like gummy, are they not? They're squishy. I mean, unless you found a dead worm dried up on your road, then yeah, it's not gonna be squishy. But I don't know. That's just something that I like to think about, just because the worm is a worm, but the gummy worm seems to be slightly like actually more dense than the actual worm itself. Also, gummy worms are slightly bigger than worms themselves, unless you have like a giant worm. But yeah, no. I don't know. It's weird. It's like gummy worms are better than actual worms, because plus you can actually eat them, which I think you can eat worms, because what are they gonna taste like? Dirt, which would be kind of gross. I don't know why you want to eat a worm, but I mean, if you want to or you have, cool, and go for it. I mean, I don't know if you're allowed to eat worms. I just think that's a little odd, and Why? It's a worm. It's living on this planet to dig little tunnels in the ground and to... What is it doing? Is it decomposing? I think it is. I can't remember. I can't remember facts about worms. I just know they help something with the dirt and the soil and something worm. Power. Look at all these horses, and I'm just a worm with a lollipop. Gotta go faster. crawl fast. Oh, I'm already crawling fast. Gotta go faster. I don't think this is considered crawling, though. This would be slithering, because I do not have legs. Because you do not consider a snake to crawl, you consider it to slither. So, I would be slithering, basically, because I am... Oh my gosh. Are worms descendants of snakes? Or are they, like, they're probably in two whole different groups. But it's kind of weird that they're, like, the exact same kind of thing. They got no arms, no legs, and they're just moving on along, and they kind of dig holes in the ground, you know? Look at all these horses! Hog chick. Oh my goodness gracious. What is happening here? I'm a worm! Oh my gosh, hello? Is that a raccoon? It is. Oh my gosh, I am a worm. Couldn't the worm do stuff? Oh yeah, I think it can. I just gotta drop the lollipop. There we go. See, now I can wriggle. It looks like I am throwing a tantrum. Notice me. I'm an annoying worm. I can also curl up. Aww, I'm a worm. And then I can dig underground. Watch me go. I'm leaving. Goodbye. See you never. I'm just... Oh, hey. Hold on, my like throw... Oh, a worm. I've been caught. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're just gonna start screaming. No, you're not a writer. A worm! Oh, what is happening here? The dog is telling us that you cannot ride the horse. I can be both, it's fine. Be mine. Valentine! Oh my gosh, that's so sweet! I'll be yours, raccoon. Take me. I am garbage. I am a, what they said, owo. Period. Unless it's like an owo face with that little like dimple thing. I don't know. Alright, oh. Yes. Let me just do that weird face that people do. I'm aware. Alright, anyways, though, that is going to be it for this video. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to Powerfly Squad, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!